official mail. You will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
No thank you, Father. Incel rage face. Welcome back to Malachi's Guides. I don't know if you can hear my cat just screaming outside of my door. I promise he's perfectly fine. The only ailment he's suffering from is a nasty case of blue balls. Oh, that's not going anywhere. This thing. Yeah, I agree.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy. You had a breach! Don't tell Frank!
Roost out.
I just want to be pure. All right. So I'm guessing now we deal with the big boy pluggers. Nice. Alright, I think here we go. Ideal Smeo! Well, he doesn't care about that at all, does he? Alright, that took... That was a bit much. Nope! It's no bueno, amigo. I should have gone with the knife. Then that wouldn't have happened. Okay, a little stopping power on that one. Maybe it's just... Okay, it's about where they're positioned. Yeah, see, that one wasn't so rough. Only out 2 shotgun shells for where I got pinched. Oh, bloody altar. I'm gonna guess back here we're gonna find some info on those missing hikers, aren't we? Hey, profit of 1 shell.
What is this place?
I don't think it's Kansas.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
I'd call that a full-blown altar, buddy.
It's the lake.
Key. Okay. Do-do. Money, money, money. Gold chicken egg. Alright. So the first treasure I saw was like right in the middle of the lake. Oh, probably right there on that ship.
Are those explosives? Ah, they're yellow. Oh, they're prizes. All right. Not bad. Any barrels or anything? Huh, I call that a barrel. I started to think it wasn't in the game. All right, where to next? I think I saw something over this direction. Oh, that's a pretty big fish. Wham! Oh. That's personal enough. Here, fishy fish. That's a real lunker. Here. I knew better. There we go. Vroom vroom! Oh, okay. Oh, Chicken Island. But that gold egg is here. Hi, chickens. I don't mean to scare you. Yeah, there we go. Neat. Fuck, fuck. Oh, they do lay eggs. Any chance he'll lay a gold one? Fuck, fuck. I don't really have a lot of room. Yeah, I don't know. Handgun always on the up. Okay, I don't want to record too much of this. Oh, there we go. See if one more will lay. Oh, it's just brown. Yeah, in the interest of, like, not having 20 minutes of just standing here on my video. It's just a first playthrough. It doesn't have to be absolutely perfect. I did specify no damage. Okay. I reckon this is the same area where you would get, say, the green... Oh, three snakes. Or squiggles. Like a bow or a shield, maybe? Oh, and then, I don't know. Triple DNA? Bow or a shield and three snakes. Oh, hey! First try. Well, maybe you shouldn't spout heresies, I guess. Ew, why is there fresh blood in there? Oh. Moving on. Oh, more barrels. Oh, that's a pretty big fish, too. I'm so used to, like, being bad at the harpoons. Yeah, I don't know. I killed that fish for no reason. I do believe. Oh, I've been misled. There's a lot of treasure up there, huh? Oh, there you are. Lesson not learned. And I used a chunk of knife anyway. I guess that was good for my accuracy count. Gonna bait them out. Oop, oop, oop. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, they get up fast. I don't want to get too close. Hopefully it's taking a little damage from the fall. Whoa. Well, Oh my gosh. Yep, impatient. Bam! Yeah, that did it. When it's a red 9, they can all be winners. Oh, right, because Leon's not smart enough to take the small keys with him. Oh, is this where I found Luis? Yep, there's that photograph. Look at this giraffe. Alright. Nothing over there. I feel like there's anything else I didn't really get a stab at earlier. They were throwing dynamite at me the last time I was in this part. I should probably track down a merchant. Merchants up there. Oh. Oh, right. I found a yellow orb in here earlier. I think shotgun shells as well. Oh, cool. I can solve this now. Okay, it's obviously like a depiction of Del Lago. Looks like that circle's gonna be on the outside. I'm guessing the blue is water that's supposed to be at the bottom. Oh, look, it looks like I'm making progress. Oh, I can't just select that one. No, that'd be way too easy, wouldn't it? Well, I got it pretty close. I got it really damn close. Yeah, I like that a little better, I guess. Whoops. 2, 3. I mean to touch that one. And they work best if I keep one side solid. Oh, that was... Yeah. Okay. Much better. But why would there be a depiction of Del Lago that looks that antiquated? Is he like a normal lake monster? Like, was he always there? Oh, right, the merchant. Oh, I think there's another way. That's why I came into this area. Yep, I see the purple light. Okay.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I got something new for you.
I do like the case upgrade.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Yes, please.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Sorry, it's a little late that he just after he said it, but is that a reference to the fact that this game came out like a long time ago? Like, is he trying to say that he's been doing this for this whole time? I'm confused.
Came into some other bits. Welcome. Anything else I can help you with?
This for perspective, when I recorded this, the DLC exclusive tickets weren't even available yet.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price. That's our choice to make. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Thank you. There you are, as you wished. Got us a pleasant travels. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. This is what I'm
talking about. Thank you, Malachi.
Fine work. I knew I could count on you. Will that be all, then?
Unfortunately, I missed both the wild dog and I believe the,
There's some things money can't buy.
The foul undead one, whatever they called it. You know, the Iron Maiden that you can fight. But he's got like project, I don't know. Let me put it, the only, on my first playthrough here, the only one of those secret bosses I got was the Gold Knight. I totally missed the dog, I totally forgot to go back to the chief's cabin, so I missed the yellow herb and, God, what else? Okay. For those of you who have seen my original Resident Evil 4 No Damage video, you'll know how happy I am to now have a TMP that should behave something like the TMP from the original game. It's still not quite going to be the same magic, but it should be a lot better than it was. That is to say, it should operate something like a normal handgun now. Oh, I missed the treasure on Chicken Island? The golden egg wasn't the treasure? I suppose I should just give the whole, like, lake area once though, right? I needed to bail off to talk to a merchant, that's right. So I might as well consider, like, I haven't done anything. I think whoever designed the way that he holds his TMP might have been a big fan of the American Sniper movie. Was that the Steven Seagal? I don't know, where he just holds the gun in a really weird way. I don't know. I think I'm waiting for an egg to get laid, but I promise I wouldn't have stood here too long. They have enough of a drop rate and I sort of doubt that they'll drop golden eggs. Go away, kitty cat. I don't want to hear it. Okay. Sorry about that. So distractible. Well, I gotta remember, at this time, everything was new to me, everything was exciting, everything was big and immersive. Okay, right, so the next territory that we're gonna explore is, there was like a metal door, a grated door. I think we're gonna go look back there. Ah, there we go. I missed the dock again. That is 3 for 3. Right on. Yeah. And then that one will be down where Luis was. It's pretty cool. I got a good mix of, See, in the playback, I saw it for a second. I get a good mix of, like, commentary I recorded while I was playing, and then, like, all this commentary of, hey, here's what I wish I would have known. But it's kind of weird to, like, watch myself play a game and not know what I'm doing. Especially now that I do know what I'm doing in the game, and it's like, hey, just do this instead. Oh well. Very first virgin playthrough. If you can really call it that, because I played the hell out of Resident Evil 4. Yep, okay. My eyes just weren't picking it up. It's annoying how close I was to, like, some of these treasures. All I had to do was look at the map real quick. But like I said, it was a first playthrough. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, I still don't trust myself to go through it. Oh, okay, that was like the Wayland key or whatever. Wayland. I think I missed my turn.
Now there's any going back. Looks like they built a barrier. Moving on. Oh, saves me a bullet. Wait, what? I bet you this is one of those missing hikers. And that makeup isn't a good sign.
What's going on here?
Why mark her special and then... her body rejected it, maybe? I'm so confused about why. Something big might be around the corner. Okay, yeah, definitely the missing hikers. Plop. Okay. What do we got? Oh, good call with the shotgun. Good call with the shotgun. Bam! Oh no! Oh my gosh. Sit. Thank you, iframes. I don't like that. Not fair. Sit. Stay. I'm not gonna ask you to play dead. What? Is there something behind me? Easy does it, easy does it. There we go. Nice throw. Oh, I missed. Like your buddy just took off without you.
Oh, Okay, that... You don't get to cheese me. Cheesing is my job. Ah, man!
Next.
Oh, he's actually done. Okay, there's another dog out here. Crap, crap, crap. Okay, I need somewhere where I can put my back to the wall. Last stand. Oh, there you are, Poochie. That was intense. I forgot that locked drawer. And he knew it. Yeah, he takes it back out, and he just throws it on the floor when he's done. I'm actually kind of getting the hang of the mapping system, so. Of this area, anyway. Yeah, they had any of the treasure achievements on my first try.
I got something new for you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. That's good work, if I do say so myself. I still have some new items you might be interested in. A deal well struck. See how that feels for comeback anytime.
Yeesh, I did save quite a bit, didn't I?
Welcome. I got something new for you. You can't go wrong with that. An interesting isn't welcome. A deal come back anytime.
Okay. Let's go introduce ourselves, shall we? This is Malachi's Guides, where Leon Kennedy does not take damage. I'm gonna have to schluck all the way through Resident Evil 6 just to drive that point home. I am playing Gaiden. Okay, I'm not the biggest fan of Leon having a potty mouth, but that one got a genuine laugh out of me. Man! Nice shooting, Tex. Back it up. Nope. That's what you get. Gasoline. Burning hell today. I hear dynamite. Oh, cool. I got most of them back. I thought I had 11. I lost one somewhere. Gotcha! Idiot. Whoops! I need to switch guns or get a little braver here. Nope, do not go in and melee him. Thank you for letting me separate you from the pack. Maybe we can relax and actually deal with this guy like an adult. Maybe don't stand that close. I said relax, not like shut your brain off. Come on, Malachi. Alright, what do we got? 99 pounds of dynamite. Alright, where am I? Oh! How did you not drop it? Yeah, right? Everyone needs to get out of my way. Oh, cool, cool. Hurry! Okay. TMP time? Nope, okay. Yeah, we can do this with the infinite ammo. That was convenient. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Whoops. Good night. Oh, hey. You got caught up, didn't you? Hey. That's what I like to see. I don't think any of them were smart enough to circle around the back. Oh boy, I hope not. Okay, was that all of them? No, I hear more. It doesn't sound like they're aware of me. Right, we'll get the treasure after we... Lovely. Well, that's okay, I can maybe use the dynamite against them a little bit. They are none too bright. It sounds like there's one behind me, though. Nice try. All right. Take the bait. Welcome. Oh, nice. Oops. Yeah, of all the time to pick. Ganado means cattle. These poor people were only ever meant to slow me down. Nope! What a day! KLDia! Ladia? Whoops! I ain't trying to go hug that guy. Boop. 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 Yeah, obviously torso shots aren't going to do as much damage, but this gun has infinite ammo. And you do more damage hitting the torso than you do missing the plug ahead. Okay. Oh. Birdman. Bird person. Okay. That's how I remember that. Guild seal? Guild seal, bird person. Space invaders. I'm gonna call that space invaders. Bird person. Guild seal. Space invaders. Okay, apparently my brain was not clicking on this. Do I ever just get to relax? Come on, then. Hey, I can dig that. Well, they're not gonna let him throw that through the gate. I sincerely freaking hope. There we go. That'll do her. Music's still going. And when the music stops. Okay. One more treasure in here. Right above me. Oh, okay. Pop, pop. Neato Toledo.
Something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you. Pleasant travels.
Already? No, at that point I'm thinking maybe I'm just tired and I needed like a lot of breaks.
Try that on for size. Give that goddess a don't get yourself killed now.
Not the boss of me.
Thank you.
Way Shrine Key. Not Wayland, Way Shrine. Says there's a treasure. Big Donkey Kong Country vibe. I think I took one more look at Chicken Island. On a wing and a prayer. Or maybe a drumstick and some mashed potatoes. Whatever. I'm skeptical as to whether or not they'll even lay golden eggs. Sadler's head looks a lot like the Blasphemer's head, doesn't it?
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
All right. Yep. All right. Wish me luck.
Shit.
Yep. So you remember the ones with the staves? We talked about that last week in the Assignment Ada video.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my! Ooh! There it is. All right, buddy.
You got worms too?
I'm lucky that didn't kill me. Oh, hey, Huey. Whoop. There you go. Oh! Wait, what? I'm glad he's okay. But how is he okay? Whoops! Oh, you didn't make a mistake. I was gonna be using way more. The TMP. Oh no 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 no. Not a lot going on in the brain department though. Knife. Still going, huh?
Sorry.
I don't think he felt that. Hey, there we go. I know a dead boss when I see it. Yeah. Okay, I'll buy everything else growing during the mutation. What causes the teeth to grow? Because it's not like we have the genetic coding to grow more teeth. I assume he probably started off human.
Not looking so good.
What? It's looking great. What are you talking about? Okay. Oh, what? Oh. Alrighty then.
Thanks, bud.
Okay, how much more crap? Probably some dogs. Maybe another wave of Ganado. Yep, doggies. No fair. Are you the only one? Okay, I guess it's a little more balanced. Yeah, okay.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Well, I guess so much for that stealth check. Oh, that's helpful. Yeah, wish I had that earlier. Oh. Ah, this looks tougher. Okay, on the replay I saw it. Jeez, okay. Yeah, that's not gonna be any less locked than it was a second ago. If you needed any proof, that's my very first playthrough. There we go. Alright, see how long this took me. Okay, to a small degree, I see where the green is trying, what that's going for. I don't really have it lined up, but I'm starting to see where. Yeah, I saw I had it a second ago, like it'd be right. Close to right there where I just put it, a little further. Come on, use that brain. Nope. I wonder how long it took me before my eyes just went, oh, okay, I see what you're trying to do here. Because now I see it clear as day. Right there. Well, a little more. Nope, wrong direction. Test it again. Look to the middle, Malachi. Oh my God, I'm sorry. It's plain as day to me now. No damage. Very first playthrough. You can tell it's my first playthrough because I'm a freaking idiot. Where I left the red, I screwed myself up for even longer. Yep. I'm covering up my ability to see. But at least you can tell I'm starting to look now. See? No, that doesn't quite fit, does it? Okay. To be fair, I did just solve the damn thing sideways. Now, what am I going to see that I accomplished that, and everything needs to rotate just 45 degrees? 90 degrees? Nope, wrong way. Start with the green, because it's got the pointy thing. Yep, stop. Oh, no, go back. Oh my God. I actually took a cigarette break in there. Go, Malachi. Yeah. Oh, hey. It's another inch. There you go. Holy crap. Oh my God, if you have made it this far, please give me a pity like and subscribe for that stupid puzzle. I can't believe how many times I actually solved it the wrong direction and I just was not getting it. I don't know. Like and subscribe. Next week we'll have Chapter 5. I think I'll put Chapter 5 and 6 together. Looks like I got those two pretty Ashley, short.
You in there?
She better be. I'll need Ashley for that. Alright, well, thanks for watching this long. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week for, I believe, the next two chapters.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that.
president's orders and... That one will.
Seriously, what? I'm here on the president's orders and that didn't at least make her stop and listen?
Outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that?
I hate to pull that card, but like, I'm speaking perfect English and I'm clearly American. Alright, there we go. And then just for confirmation, first time beating it. Oh, wait. And then no damage and 93% accuracy. Not bad. Alright, see you next week.